That was killing. That was beautiful. All right. So this year, for the first time, we had a contest, and it was because of, and I must thank him again, one of the SongStudio participants, Peter Benish, purchased an additional participant registration because he wanted to give it away to a deserving songwriter. I think that's an amazing act of community. I think it's one of the generous things that we do. Peter Benish deserves a round of applause. Now the person we've chosen to finish off the night here is the person who won that prize. So she's been here for free, and that means we're going to ask her for the money right now. And that's the part we didn't tell her. We need to pay it back to Peter tonight. No, that's not true at all. She's 14 years old and shows skills way beyond her years. She's from Peterborough, so finally there's another city other than Hamilton that we can call upon for musical talent. Her name is Kristen T. Clark. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for her. So much for hanging in. It's been a long night and you didn't even get to hear Born to Run, which is normally what happens when you listen to a show for 4 hours. We might get Rik Emmett to do it, you never know. I'd like to thank the band on lead guitar, Rik Emmett. He's the artistic director of SongStudio. On bass guitar, but he's gone. Where are you, Steve Goldberger? Back that way. Steve Goldberger on the bass all night long. He may not look like he has big ears, but he really does. On the drums, also with big ears, Topher Stott. Fantastic. And the hardest working man in show business, this is Alistair Bradley on the keyboard. My name is Blair Packham. I want to thank all the faculty from SongStudio. I want to thank Hugh's Room for having us out. Of course, I want to thank our sponsors. Hugh's Room, I think they deserve a big round of applause, along with Paul and the sound. And of course, all of our participants, whether they perform here tonight or not, we're really grateful for your participation and for your art and your contribution. And finally, to Kristen Clark, who's going to finish off the evening.
Isn't this awesome? Like, everyone is awesome here. Like, it's such a great show. My bass player, it was a surprise, but he came along. So here's Dylan Barrett. He's gonna join me. And this is one of my favorite songs of mine, and it's called Not My Type.
And I think yours for sure. And I think